Let's see how Jay Party's warming up for our next award.
This next award is for Roblox games that really shine on Xbox. Last year's winner was, of course, Flood Escape 2, whose development team made the... Excuse me, we didn't turn this off. Whose development team made the running, jumping action, boy, that lava's getting mighty close. It works awesome with the Xbox's controls, so that one never makes a simple mistake. Okay, this is officially not cool. Not cool, folks. That's my jump noise. Whew, that was close. Now, let's find out who will follow Flood Escape's footsteps and win this year's award for Xbox Game of the Year.
Murder Mystery 2. Roblox High School 2. Mad City. And the blocks he goes to. Murder Mystery 2. Now, strap on your space helmets and plug in your universal translators, because it's time for the intergalactic premiere of Login HDI's latest music video.
Hey Log Squad, it's your boy Login HDI, and welcome back to another vlog. And today, what is that?
Universal. Let's see what award Jay Party is giving out next, shall we?
You've got to put in the time and effort if you want to be recognized as one of the best Roblox developers. Last year's winner, Rumble Studios, proved their dedication to the craft with awesome games like Bubblegum Simulator and Crazy Knives. Whoa, hey, buddy! Oh, come on now! Hey, watch yourself! Can't you see I'm hosting the show here? You can see why I didn't do this in Crazy Knives. The competition this year was very, very fierce, but there could be only one winner! Let's take a look at the nominees for Developer or Studio of the Year.
Rolve Community. Dreamcraft. Call Me Bob. And the blocks he goes to. Dreamcraft.
Hey everyone, Tactful here from the Adopt Me Studio, and thank you so much for the Studio of the Year award. When I joined the team last year, there were only 4 people. Now we have over 20. Who knows where we'll be next year. I hope we can serve as a positive example of what's possible on the Roblox platform, and thank you so much.
And now, without further ado, Leah and Jay Party will present Roblox Game of the Year Award.
How could you just drop the envelope with the winner in it?
I sneezed. Turns out there's a lot of pollen in Bee Swarm Simulator.
Oh boy. How much time do we have before we're live?
Oh, hey!
Hello and welcome to the, Game of the Year announcement. Hey, J-Party, isn't it amazing how the community continues to raise the bar higher and higher every year?
Yeah, I was just thinking about how hard it is to pick just one winner.
You're telling me.
Whoa, hey. Hey, you, get back here. Oh, man,
no.
Come on, bring that back. I'm gonna make you into a
Well, while we figure out how to get that back, let's introduce your nominees for Game of the Year.
Adopt Me. Royal High. Mad City. Welcome to Bloxburg. Arsenal. And the Bloxy for Game of the Year goes to Arsenal.
Hello all, Blue-A here from Rawl. We are honored and excited to accept the Game of the Year Award of 2019. It was a long journey of development and hard work on all of our behalves, but we are glad that it paid off. This would have not been possible without all of your guys' unconditional support for all of us, and it means the world to us. Thank you, Arsenal community and Roblox, so much. We're excited for the upcoming year of content. Thanks.
Well, that means it's almost time for... What?
Hello, agents. Heard you've been looking for a new gig. We could use someone with your skills. It turns out we've got a real enigma on our hands. Intel suggests there have been new sightings of over 40 different eggs scrambled across the Roblox universe. We need you to secure the eggs before they're poached. Other agents have already been deployed to assist you. That leaves only one question, agents. Are you in?
That was excellent. And now, to present the final award of the show, please give it up for Builderman himself, David Bazooki.
Hey everyone, glad you could join me. I've been scouring the Roblox universe for the one game that has raised the bar in creativity, innovation, and ambition. And picking just one this year was not easy. Our community has yet again pushed the boundaries of our platform in remarkable ways. Your creations continue to engage millions of people around the world. The creator of the winning game took the traditional simulator genre and transformed it into a rich role-playing experience. It's become an international sensation while influencing other games in the genre. That is why I am proud to present this year's Builderman Award of Excellence to Dungeon Quest!
Hey everyone, it's me, Caffey. I'm incredibly honored to have Dungeon Quest receive the Builderman Award of Excellence. Thank you everyone who's worked on the game and all the players for your continued support. At the beginning of the year, I remember I was doubting myself and wondering if I should just quit working on Dungeon Quest and try something else. But wow, am I glad I didn't give up. So to any aspiring devs out there, or anybody doubting their work, don't give up, because you never know what's right around the corner. Thank you, everyone, and let's all look forward to another great year.
One game. Two games! This gives me an idea. Just as Dungeon Quest led the evolution of RPGs on Roblox, Super Striker League has done this for the sports genre. Cinder Studio, the creator of Super Striker League, took a lot of risks to create a high-quality, arcade-style soccer game on Roblox. They turned player expectations on their heads by adding a ton of new and innovative gameplay elements. Like I said, picking just one game was harder than ever, so I didn't. Dungeon Quest and Super Striker League, you are both winners of this year's Builderman Award of Excellence. Through hard work and imagination, both VCaffy, the creators of Dungeon Quest, and Cinder Studio have made a lasting contribution to Roblox and inspired countless more budding creators. In fact, one of those creators just might win a future Builderman Award of Excellence because of you. Congratulations.
Hey everyone, I'm Cindering. It is such a huge honor to receive this award, and I just want to give a big thank you to all the fans out there, everyone who supported us along the way, and of course, to Builderman himself for making all of this possible. Thank you so much.
Folks, another year of great experiences, great creators, and great fun.
Without you, Roblox wouldn't be where it is today. Can't wait to see what's next.
I couldn't agree more. We hope this year's winners inspire the creators of today, tomorrow, and beyond to continue pushing their imaginations to new heights.
Thank you so much for watching.
See you again next year.